नंबर सिक्स स्प्रिंग एस पी आर आई एन जी स्प्रिंग द सेंटेंस विल बी स्प्रिंग विल बी लेट दिस ईयर फुल स्टॉप. नंबर सेवन ग्लोबल जी एल ओ बी ए एल ग्लोबल द सेंटेंस विल बी इंग्लिश इज अ ग्लोबल लैंग्वेज फुल स्टॉप. नंबर एट पर्सनल पी ई आर एस ओ एन ए एल पर्सनल द सेंटेंस विल बी इट इज फॉर माई पर्सनल यूज फुल स्टॉप. नंबर नाइन प्रोसेस पी आर ओ सी ई डबल एस प्रोसेस द सेंटेंस विल बी आई एक्सप्लेन्ड द प्रोसेस टू हिम फुल स्टॉप. नंबर टेन डिफीट डी ई एफ ई ए टी डिफीट द सेंटेंस विल बी यू विल नेवर डिफीट मी फुल स्टॉप. On the next page, write on the heading, page number 51, underline this heading, comprehension, C-O-M-P-R-E-H-E-N-S-I-O-N, comprehension, underline this heading, part A, answer these questions. Now we will start writing questions of this poem. Question number 1, what is the speaker's opinion of nature? Question mark, answer number 1, the speaker's opinion of nature is that it would continue forever, comma, unlike mankind, comma, even after the war has ended. The speaker's opinion about nature is that the nature would continue its cycle even after the end of the human population or human mankind. The cycle of the nature will continue. Question number 2. Describe the speaker's views on mankind and war. Answer number 2. The speaker's views on mankind and war are that the latter would cause the former to perish. Now, the speaker's opinion about mankind and war is that the war would destroy the human population or human mankind completely. Question number 3. What does soft rains mean? Question mark. Number 3. Soft rains means a time when the war would be over and everything would get back to being normal and peaceful. So here the poet rains means represent the time when the war would be finished and everything get back to the normal situation or peaceful situation. Question number 4. What will happen when it rains? Question mark. Answer number 4. When it rains, comma, the smell of the ground would appear, comma, frogs will start singing, comma, wild plum trees will start trembling. Full stop. So when there will be rain, it will bring out the smells of the ground. And during this time, the frogs will start singing and wild plum trees start trembling. Leave one line. Part B. Answer these questions.